Dan, a not guilty verdict was the last thing a lot of people here in Kate Steinle's hometown of Pleasanton were expecting. Tonight, they say justice has not been served.
I thought it was ridiculous. I honestly thought it was ridiculous.
The shocking verdict in Kate Steinle's murder trial has people in her hometown fuming.
I was horrified that it would be a not guilty, being to me and everybody I know, it was such an obvious guilty verdict.
Steinle grew up in the East Bay town of Pleasanton, about 40 miles outside San Francisco. She graduated from Amador Valley High School and was living in the city when she decided to take that fateful walk out onto Pier 14 with her dad. Many Pleasanton residents have been invested in this case and were stunned by the jury's decision.
It's shocking that someone would get away with shooting a gun and murdering somebody and get away with it, really.
If I was somebody who's walking with my daughter in San Francisco and the next thing she ended up dead, somebody has to pay the price.
Some blasted San Francisco for being a sanctuary city and say Steinle's accused killer, who was deported 5 times, should have never been allowed to be there.
One of the things about San Francisco being a sanctioned city is something that I personally don't agree with, and I think this is a perfect example of it.
Steinle's family still lives in Pleasanton. They were not in court when the verdict was read, but told the San Francisco Chronicle they were shocked and saddened. Alyssa Harrington, ABC 7 News.